Hello, welcome to Gel Sewing Solutions. Now, with the beautiful hot weather in the past weeks, we've all been a little bit overheated, I could say, and wanting to wear the thinnest and the finest fabrics because of the heat, extensive heat. Now, the best fabric for this type of heat is obviously the lawn or the very fine pure cotton that we get, named as lawn. Now, there's a lot of designer suits available in a lawn. Normally the best colors are light colors, and we often try to keep away from the dark colors, but here in the West, black is a very common color and it's a very safe color. I know a lot of people tend to wear blacks. My own family members, I have quite a few who are very keen on black. Now, this is a combination of a black and white, and I actually wanted to make this for one of my family members. She's expecting, and I wanted to make like a fairly loose kurta type, so she can get. I'm not exactly sure how to go about designing this. Okay, so there's it's in a checkered type of design, and it's very comfortable. So I think she would like the fabric because it's very, very comfortable, although I'm a little bit reserved on the style, whether she's going to like the style or not. The actual photo of this, the way it's been styled in the book, is actually in two designs. Now, I've uploaded these to Facebook page, and you can see a lot of the close-up of these on there. Now, some of the stuff, one of the things that I would advise, or a couple of things I would advise with when sewing with lawn, is it does have a fair degree of unevenness at the bottom. The fabric has, when it gets printed, I think the roller, the rollers actually push on it. So always give a nice pull on this to actually even out the fabric. Sometimes it's very, printed on a slight bit of a bias. Secondly, always pre-wash these fabrics before making them. And thirdly, if possible, if you're making the lawn camisa, look out for the quality of the lawn that you're buying. This is, any of the designer ones will be of a very good quality. Now, this one is of an exceptional quality. So try to go for lawn that is of a good quality. Like I was saying, a couple of the members in my family are very black maniacs. So Halima is also a black maniac. She chose quite a few of the lawn suits. She likes the comfort of this fabric. So this was one of the ones that she chose. It's also got a photo, which I did mark out, but yes. So it's a very wide, flowy type of kurta top, and to be honest, I don't know, I may have a swap around and maybe do this one for my daughter-in-law and do the other one for Halima. The third one that I've chosen, the third one that I've chosen is this beige print. Beautiful classic color. I was trying to find the picture to show you what this has been stitched like. Beautiful color, and this is my safe option For myself, I would always go for stuff like this. Beautiful done-up neckline. Look out for the lawns. You know, and maybe get some nice heavy lace to go at the bottom of it. And that will actually give it the designer look. Now, I'd like to do an open galati gala on this, although I would not always advise galati galas on lawn suits, because you want something nice and flowy. Then again, I think maybe like a V-stroke would be nice on something like this. Anyway, that's just a small selection of the lawn. Do visit my Facebook page. All the pictures have been uploaded. I'll post a link at the bottom of this. And hurry and reserve your lawn suit. This lawn is a very good quality lawn. It's by a company called Rose, and it's the latest collection, volume 3 catalog. Okay, so it gives you lots and lots of ideas on what you can do to add on laces and so on. And to be honest, if you're adventurous and if you're willing to add on little bits, these beat any designer suit. So do join me. I'm going to do a small sort of perhaps a part tutorial on these lawns and hopefully show you what these suits come out like. I mean, it is just luxury. This fabric is just luxury. I absolutely love it. I bought a full catalog that I would like to offer to all the viewers as well. So if you would, you know, they're so lightweight. I think probably anywhere a UK postage will probably be about £3. So it probably cost you about £20 for a suit in lawn, which there's a lot of them available online through I think PK Suits and lots of other retailers in Pakistan offering these. Unfortunately though, one of the problems that you have is sometimes the postage actually kills it. Even here, if I'm sending them out to like America or somewhere, you know, the postage is generally what actually destroys it. Unfortunately, that's not anything we can control, but these are sort of I know a lot of members have reservations on lawns, and a few have questioned that there are differing qualities of lawn. Yes, there are differing qualities, and sometimes it's sold under one name, but it can be of lots of degrees of quality. This one, the good thing about this one is that it doesn't actually stick to itself. It's similar to what I'm wearing. This is one of, I think this is a Gulamud one. But the quality of this lawn, this rose lawn, is actually similar quality to any of the designer, big designer names like Lakhani, Gulamud, I've forgotten all the names of all the big famous brands, but anyway, that's just a couple of them. Sana Safinaz, they all do good quality lawns. The beauty of their suits is that often they come with the laces and so on. Laces are a very big setback, because they are very difficult to locate and very pricey as well, but they do make or break a garment. So if you've got the access to go and source out some nice laces, then by all means take along your lawn suits and, you know, buy some add-ons. Don't go for too expensive ones, perhaps go for just the basic types. So that's about it. I'm going to do a secondary review on a suit that is a request by one of the customers. Now I've lost the remote, so I'm having to control my camera by manual as well.